Okay.
I'm a combust enforcer.
Grip that shooter.
James, can you step it up, please? Cannibal.
I mean, good.
That was literally the smoothest I've ever done that.
Dude, arms, that actually went really well, man. That was pretty... I'm really confused by the noise you made, honestly.
Kinda like demon hunters do. And blood DK or blood DKs, yeah.
Yeah. Are you hitting this mob?
No, I'll be there in about 20, 30 seconds.
Yeah.
I thought it was Ed, Ed, and Eddie. Sorry, that was a Warbreaker into two Twilight devs. There wasn't anything I could do there.
There wasn't anything I could do.
Yep.
If you actually do your job, you see?
Do your gerb!
Digger, 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 gerb! Lusting.
Seven minutes.
No, that's not a pushback. My bad.
Beware.
What? In 7 minutes?
Today.
I think you can hit a high one. Watch out, bird.
There's a plane.
Looks like someone still ain't got their sea legs.
There.
Beware. No, guess I. Be off to the locker.
Pardon me, sorry. You smell like parrot water.
Whoa.
Can you attack it when I have aggro?
You mean you didn't roll in with two Twilight devs back to back?
I got combust.
Ed and Eddie are up.
I got him.
I heard the captains are meeting. If you get into that gathering, we cut off all the heads from this Hydra once. Not even fish drink like the field rats. You keep up with this soon, Captain Magudo will want you at that meeting. If you get an invitation, this job will be easy. But rush in soon.
Oh, they just stunned me through. They legit actually stunned me through Whirlwind.
Yeah, I don't know what happened there. I literally got stunned like 6 times all at once.
They charge, if it's the adds that you're talking about. If you're between them and their charge spot, they'll stun you no matter what.
Yeah, but through Whirlwind?
You mean Bladestorm?
Or Bladestorm, sorry.
Have anything else?
Fine.
Let's
see, everything went according to plan.
Yeah, what he said. Yep.
Was he doing a 14? Let's see if I'm just fucking simming my ass off.
Bus ready. We got bus in 3 minutes. I don't know if I want to eat.
Well, we do have big cooldowns for boss unless we want to lust it here.
Okay, let's keep.
Left pack is gone, so.
We'll grab the one in front.
Big move here.
Okay. Hang on, give me a couple seconds for you guys to pull.
Oh yeah.
I need some charges back.
Yep, same. I'm good in, well, whatever. Go ahead.
Jolly said.
Put your steel to the test.
Beware.
Bottoms up, scatty
working steel.
Beware.
One thing I can tell you, when everything is in execute range, like Fury has a cooldown on execute, execute on arms feels like it means something, because you're just like everything you fucking got into smashing the shit out of it. Big pack that shit.
No one has cooldowns.
Oh, I do now. We're gonna fuck this up.
Especially with like 5 targets. I'll have combust for the next part.
You wanna go take the obelisk?
Oh yeah, obelisk.
Go kill it right there.
Yeah, we're gonna drag that to the third boss.
Okay, I'll hold.
Just use it.
Okay, I bet you'll
have a lot of
it.
Health. No, you won't. I'll save mine. You're fine.
Oh, it's 6 million. I'll probably. Yeah, one needs to do it. I'm just gonna hold.
Okay. Little dude should be dead here in the half side, I think. They have a fuck ton of dudes on them.
Yep.
Yeah, there we go.
Alright, they're all dead.
You can boogie.
You can bitches. Remember to not like drag around the back over here so you don't put puddles anywhere bad.
The slightly unkempt, the band of smelly buccaneers! And
And entering the ring, don't do that big mob up there.
The amazing, the incredible, the magnificent. What? Really? Is it greased up, pig? I'm beginning to think this is not a professional setup. Now, well, grab the pig and you win.
Pig?
No, I didn't see it. Where are you posting it then?
Look at that! They caught a pig! Maybe we should move on to a more threatening challenge from the sewers of freedom.
Just pull him into the boss. I'll combust the boss. Who
makes it his duty to totally hurt you? He is the dynamo of defense! The sergeant of shell shock! The hellion in a half shell! Ludwig!
My haste right now outside of Bloodlust is at 60%. Jesus.
Like, just holding there?
Yeah. From the trinket proc. I sit at 46 normally.
Oh, from the butcher's block?
No, from the. Yeah, from the dragon scale.
Oh, from Wrathing.
It's nuts. Ludwig goes down! What a fight! These smelly buccaneers are resilient, and they better be, because they're the challenger is the epitome of brutality. A champion that sleeps with the fishes, literally. The freehold fanatic, the master of the jagged jawbone jab, the powerful...
God, this sucks. I'm saving everything for the boss.
Pulling the boss? Oh, never sent you that.
No, do not pull this in the boss.
I may be dumb, not a fucking
I may be just a stupid.
I'm guessing we're doing fight with boss.
You're out, man. I am just here to swing this mic. Whoop, shit. Not a monk. Cannot karma that. Whew. I wonder if I can carry it.
Don't bring that to me.
Holy shit, you can just parry this whole fucking thing? Shut up. Oh, this is gonna be awesome. I'm gonna have Memory of Lucid Dreams and a Warbreaker into an execute phase. You're about to watch me be the happiest little fucking person on this planet.
Fuck off, shark. I'm one of the people that don't matter.
Sitting it.
Damn.
Look at my execute damage from that boss fight. Just that last 20. That last 20% was worth 700k damage. Good lord. Imagine Tyrannical Week where bosses just sit at fucking sub 20% for a long time.
I'm also pulling the other path across the bridge.
Okay.
away, little girl.
What?
Please, no Twilight Dev. Okay, good.
Okay, we're perfect. See? Why can't I click this?
Do you have a dot right on one of those statues?
I'm good. Yeah, back in.
No, he got stuck in combat.
He got stuck in combat.
Because the little...
Yeah, the little minion. Sorry.
What happens? Ooh, it's all cost. How much did I get those scrolls go for?
$5 sucky sucky.
Oh. Oh, there's a heroic. What's it called going on right now?
How far are you going with this thing?
I'm taking it all the way to the boss.
I was just curious. I don't know if I should start smashing into it or...
Fuck your trees.
Ed, and Eddie are the best!
More like dumb, dumb, dummies.
No.
Dumb, dumb, and dumber? Can someone range interrupt the ad?
Yeah, Mr.
Beware.
Wait till they get together.
Cannon! Blast these scurvy dogs to bits!
Beware.
Men, equip these scallywags with our heavy guns.
Beware.
No, it's the worst time to be fucking slow.
Swamp the deck with their gizzards.
Oh, wait, wait, wait.
I love how, like, every time he hits 50%, somehow he rolls like 15.
He also takes increased damage.
Ooh, I saw that, Guam.
Scallywags with our heavy gun. All hands on deck. Nice work, everybody.
I don't need that junkyard 16, but it looks good.
I'm good. Well, I guess, yeah, no, I'll take it just in case. But, like, right now, my corruption's on a 460 version of that.
I have to go eat dinner, so.
Okay.
Alright.
You guys need a tank in 30 minutes. Guam! Guam, make sure you tell your GM that I'm the best.
Oh, God. Why don't you prove it?
No, I'm scared now.
Wait a second, why would I tell Guam to say anything to the GM last time? Pump the brakes!